going on, TFT? We're back with another one. I hope you guys have been liking the videos that we're gonna keep on pushing. If you haven't, make sure you hit that like and that subscribe button. Get in the comment section, let us know what you're looking for, what you wanna see. That way we can do our best to make sure we get it to you. Today we're gonna be talking about the FN 509 Tactical. Is this gun still worth purchasing? All right, I still have mine, so let's take a look into her and see. We do have the CGS suppressor set up right here, 9mm can. Of course, we have the 509 Tactical itself. As you've seen, we were clear and safe, but just for one more time, we are clear and safe. Nothing in the magazine, all right? So, of course, we have a optic set up here. This is a tactical gun. This is probably the best gun that came out. Optic ready with everything in the box needed. I mean, you can match up every optic. I went with a Trigicon, all right? Matched it up with the actual TAN and the FDE. Not sure if you like that, but I do, all right? I did go with the Talon grips because I do like a little bit more of a rubbery feel for my texture. The texture on this wasn't bad, but this was a little bit better in my standards. All right, of course, we got the Enforce Light. They actually don't even make these anymore. It's actually kind of crazy. I enjoy having this thing because everybody, every time they see it, wants to buy it. And yeah, but overall, that's my setup for the gun. Is the gun still worth purchasing? I say yes. Why? It started pretty much every 5.0, whatever you want to put before it or after. So you got the 502, that's the 22. They built it off of this. You got the 509 LS, that's the longer competition slide. They built that off of this. You got the comp versions of these. You got the compact, you got the standard, you got the full size, right? But they all were still built off of this one style here. All right, so like I said, a lot of people did not like the triggers when they first came out. I'll be completely honest with you, this was my first gun, so I didn't know what a trigger should or should not have felt like. I just knew that it was a tactical gun, and I liked the fact that it was a very, very clean break. Some people say it was a longer travel, but to me, I mean, this thing, the wall is here and it breaks. Reset is right there and it breaks. So it, and don't get me wrong, this has gotten a lot smoother. I've put probably at least probably 7,000 to 10,000 rounds through this gun. Seriously, like this gun shoots. All right, it stays accurate. That's another reason why I enjoy it, because at the end of the day, whenever I put rounds through it, it's never felt me. All right, a lot of people say, oh, the Glock is the most reliable gun. Any gun, I will tell you this right now, can jam. Depending on who's shooting it, what rounds are going through it, it's a lot of factors that can weigh into it. But as of now, this gun has not failed me at all. And I definitely will put my life on the line with relying on it. All right, you got 17 round standard magazine, so they're nice and flush, but then you do get the 24 rounders. I didn't bring any of the 24 rounders, but I'm telling you right now, they definitely, the way they did the symmetry with the gun, they pretty much made the slide and the magazine the same length, so that way it was all symmetric, right? It was just a brilliant idea. It looked good, worked good, and it was just a great blast, all right? Now that's why we got the 545s, we got the 510s, we got the CSs, we have the CC edges, we have the newer CC, which is the long slide, but it's this configuration with the compensator, gold barrel, lightning cuts, all of that stuff. Thing is actually pretty sweet. I'll put a short up for you guys, make sure you can take a look at that if you want to, it'll be right up here in the video. All right, but overall, like I said, this gun to me is still worth it because every other gun outside of this gun was built almost off the platform of this gun here. Even the Reflex itself, the little small new compact FN just came out with. So to me, it's worth it because it's never failed me. It's always been reliable. This is still my first gun and my favorite gun, believe it or not. Out of all the guns that I have, I think this one, the one has the most connection to me as a pistol. Even though I have guns that cost more than this, not gonna lie to you. But this one here, it just means a lot to me. Would I take a Glock in the end of the world? Yes, but I guarantee you the Glock will be in my book bag and this one will be on my side. That's just how I like it. All right, this thing here is the best gun to me for the money when you talk about overall aesthetics and what you get for the money. You get fully suppressed height sights. They're all metal. They're night sights. They're optic ready. You get all of the plates. You get all of the screws. Threaded barrel. Magazine, 17 rounders, 24 round magazines. You can put you a light attachment on it. It's easily to break down. So if I take this off real quick and just show you, I mean, this gun literally comes straight apart, magazine out. Of course, we are clear and safe. Trigger, boom. It's that simple. I mean, I can take the whole, no, but we're not. We're just gonna show you exactly. Back together. Good to go. Like I said, this gun to me is it. It works. It does everything that I need it to do. And I think that any typical person needs it to do, especially if it was gonna be good enough for the military. Only reason I don't think they went with this one, honestly, is because it was a lot more expensive than the competition, which was the SIG, which I'm not mad. I have that too, but I promise you I'm taking this one over that. All right, you guys let me know in the comment section, is the 509 still worth it? Would you get one still? Do you have one? Is this a gun that you shoot often? Have you ever shot one? I recommend you do if you haven't. You guys make sure you let us know in the comment section. If you don't have one, what's your favorite gun or FN that you do have? All right, maybe do a FN video overall. You guys have a good one. TFT.